studio with us this afternoon. The CD is called Unexpected, and that was a single we just heard. That was a single we just heard. Yeah, but no, trust me, I just played it. You just thought it'd been a moment.
Okay, so wait a minute. I'm looking at the album, and the first thing I did see on it, outside of the fact on the inside, you're looking fabulous, girl. Who did the styling and everything right here, girl? You look fat. Look at that.
Well, my hair.
Makeup? Yeah.
My hairstylist and makeup artist is Roy.
Ooh.
Roy, this is Roy.
Roy,
huh?
Come on, girl. Roy did it up right here.
Malika, a young lady by the name of Malika. I started my own glam squad.
Oh.
And they're part of my glam squad.
Oh, that's good.
So they're part of my area. Y'all can meet us up at interesting.com.
I may have to do that, but there is a song in here, and I want to know, I like the title, I Found a Keeper. Come on, what is the
look at that?
Because I think I may have. That's why I drew that. Yeah,
Angie, I just want to tell you right now, all the years we've talked to you, Didi has been somewhat of a... solo act.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Eddie now has got a boyfriend.
Oh, wait a minute.
Been kept this man longer than 3 months.
Yeah. And he's younger than me, girl. Yeah.
You know what? It's a good thing, and I want to buy him a present.
Wait. I'm so happy to see that you're proud that you're dating a younger man.
Yes, I am.
Is there anything wrong with that?
Mm-hmm. Not at all.
Why did they kick me under the bus when I said...
You sure did that. Now, what happened with that relationship?
You talking about
this? Yeah, well, I'm talking about... Well, there was another one, too.
Look.
Somebody said you were at the crossing guard. What's up, man?
Hey, little boy, you're
on that
little short bus. No, you know what? I'm going to tell you what happens. It's hard looking at me and telling that I'm a grandma.